Time shifted, a paranormal time slip. Quinn disappeared, then miraculously reappeared 4 years later. Is it possible that multiple time dimensions allow one dimension to flow into another? That is the question Quinn asked herself dozens of times. For 4 years, she was gone, vanished, disappeared. Had she been kidnapped? Was she swallowed in a time warp? Maybe she was in another dimension. Or had she died and been resurrected?